No number, Stuart. Stupid thing. Look, I don't know who you are, but... Mom. No, it's just that someone keeps calling for Tim.
Will the manuscript be ready on time?
Of course.
Shall I have a look?
When it's ready. Tim, did you get any phone calls?
Phone calls?
At the flat.
In what sort of calls?
You know, weird ones. Doesn't matter. Just being silly.
Hey, look.
What?
That car. You can carry more than that, Ravi.
They'll break.
They asked me about it.
If you drop those...
The police, the morning after they found Linda. I reckon it must be the murderer's car.
It's that woman's.
What woman?
Who took over Tim's old flat.
Mary?
Have you met her?
Yeah, I was in the bar. She came over and said hello.
What's she like?
Scottish.
What does that mean?
I didn't realise she had a car.
Oh, Rav!
We met in the restaurant when you first moved in. And I was in a foul mood, so I thought I'd make amends and say hello properly. Hello properly. Ah, going well, ain't going well. Well, what with police searches, dead bodies, you know, if you're worried, the Cape Crusader will put on his tights and wham. Well, for my final trick, welcome to the Mill House.
What do you want?
A drink.
I'll get some glasses.
I knew it was Jen.
How?
He just looks the type, you know.
What black you mean?
You can't accuse me of being racist. I live with Ravi. No, he's just sort of quiet and shifty and always there but not saying much. I have an instinct. Bother, he was gonna move some stuff for me. I would have rented a car, but that stupid girl stole all my stuff. Driving license.
Right, I'm being really stupid tonight.
What?
You want to borrow my car.
I didn't know you had a car. Have you? Can I? I know you.
Look, I don't know who you are, but if that's the best you can do, you're a very sad person. You will be careful.
You won't know. I've driven it.
You sorted out insurance?
I'm covered for any car. I used to dabble in vintage motors, months ago.
You won't load it up too much, will you?
Bits and pieces.
Morning.
Right.
You heard any more?
What about Jed? Some people are programmed to break the law. Lock them up and throw away the key.
Assessment.
Why didn't you remind me?
Come in.
I'm sorry, Tim, I forgot. Not the assessment, the strike. I'd have driven in, but I lent Anthony my car.
I thought he couldn't drive.
He used to deal in vintage cars or something.
No, I mean he lost his license, didn't he? Drink driving. Maybe he got it back. Anyway.
The assessment.
Before we start all that, are you all right?
I just hate being late.
No, I mean with the work.
Yeah.
It's just since the promotion and the move, you seem a little snowed under.
Snowed under?
There's concern.
How do you mean?
Attack this morning.
There was a strike.
You seem edgy. Ill at ease, not your usual warm self.
I just hate being late, that's all.
I want you to know that I'm here to help, Mary. You were my personal recommendation. You know me, I hate getting it wrong. I hope our personal relationship isn't getting in the way.
How do you mean?
Office affairs can complicate things.
It was ages ago. I'm surprised you even remember it. All I remember is awful hangover. It's the last office Christmas party I ever go to.
Right. Well, let's start the assessment proper and then come back to this.
Who is it?
It's Anthony.
Oh. Hi.
Hi. Do you want the bad news or the bad news? It's all fine, really. There was a problem with your exhaust. It was hanging low. But I got it to a garage.
What actually happened?
Well, it just sort of came off on one of those humps in the road. A sleeping policeman suddenly woke up. It's all sorted. Brought your stuff in the car.
Have you got your license?
You've been speaking to Ravi, haven't you? She's winding you up.
No.
Oh.
You haven't, have you?
Who needs it?
So you didn't sort out insurance either?
There wasn't a problem.
You lied.
No. I just didn't tell you everything.
That hurt! That really hurt!
You ever lie to me again, you little shithead, and I'll do more than just kick you. I will perform essential surgery, do you understand?
I was doing you a favour.
What?
Yes, yes, all right.
That's better. Look, the police are here tracing this call, so any minute now you're going to get a knock at the door.